and welcome.
What the hell was that? Huh?
Nothing here.
Oh, up.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Show me what you got.
I'll be...
This is done. You know how to find me.
Rita wants to see that baby.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
You know him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
I'm starving.
Huh?
No choice.
Fuck's sake!
Fuck out of me. Either way, Pagano didn't deserve to go down like that. Now, I got Tommy busting balls to keep the blowback round to a minimum.
You better be fucking gone!
Apologies.
Okay, I gotta get a closer look.
Just my hearing aid.
Nobody's telling you to leave your gun home. Just use some common sense. Who the fuck would want to buy a radio or a toaster or whatever from a guy with a gun poking out of his waistband? I'm just saying, be more careful with that shit.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck! You're not supposed to be back here. No!
This is the way you die!
You're gonna tell me about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge hole he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
You work for me now.
No! Get him the fuck off me! No! No!
Like the...
Shit!
She
has me pinned down!
That's right. You have a...
Hey, bro,
you
shit and tell me I'm wrong.
And hell, if it's not the commies dropping the bomb, it'll be one of our own politicians.
They keep saying to him, but misunderstood because of the way they dress. I told them what they're wearing has nothing to do with it. It's their draft-dodging cowardice that's offensive to me.
Out of my way!
My little one's been sick. The doctor doesn't know what's wrong.
I don't know. Maybe it was machinery or something.
How you doing, man?
Need you, darling.
walls quite.
Help an old lady out of here! Ain't safe here! Can you slip away? Why would you do the hell out of here? Oh,
not here. Back to it.
What happened to this dead motherfucker?
Get away from here!
Attention area units, there's been a homicide reported in Southdown. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Where do you think you're going?
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
Shit. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Stay. You want to keep the family's
up out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have him.
He knows the deal. He goes down in the fourth and everybody's happy.
You don't expect he'll get Frogger with her? Try to go the distance? Huh?
Tell me about Two Dick's gambling racket.
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
I'll stay.
You're on out. I call the shots.
Keep the family stuff out of the game.
Don't stick around. Go!
Yep.
So-and-so.
Means more money in your pocket. 25% more. If you want to score big on savings this week.
Shit.
You boys heard that, right? Get the boys down here! Some kind of Negro's hitting us. Bring the big guns!
I send this fucker.
I don't want to die here!
Whoa, gonna put you down like a dog.
What's going on?
Two Dicks ain't gonna do nothing if you're just making noise. Give him a reason.
That can't be good.
Excuse me.
Good hunting, Weather.
Get out of here!
I still have motion. I can still see pretty good. And it's not completely dead down there when a pretty girl walks by.
Well, it's all excited because the football teams are merging or something.
About getting people to vote in their own best interest.
Swear I heard something.
I can't believe it's raining again. This just no good at all.
Thank you.
don't you know it?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
How angry we all got back then. You can't get a job, the economy's bad, and you need somebody to be mad at. Feels like they're kind of...
Keep moving.
We're proud to serve our country.
My sister's living over here now. Married an Italian boy, believe it or not.